win! Your valiant hero finally bit the dust!
Is that so? And who exactly would replace me, Jotaro Kujo? Let me guess, you thought it'd be you, you roadhog.
You burrowed into the ground with Star Platinum, so the only thing that burned up was your jacket!
A little parting wisdom. What you said earlier about paths was dead wrong. You see, in life, you have to forge your own path. No one can do it for you, so I'll offer you some guidance. But first, you have to go through a little pain.
I'm being crushed!
Go, Jotaro!
That is how it's done. That is how it's done. See, you just paved your own path. Congrats on being a fast learner. Here ends the lesson.
What an odd guy. His arms are the size of boulders, and yet everything else is so small. Talk about a bluff.
Hello. Going somewhere?
Please don't kill me! I'm just doing this for the money! Honest!
Oh, would you look at that! I can't believe the stand was disguising such a small car that entire time! Kinda reminds me of a fluffy little sheep that just had all of its wool shorn off! What a pathetic hunk of junk! Well then, let's take his car across the border. Only fair since he smashed ours.
It's pretty beat up, though. I wonder if it'll last that long.
Help! Help!
You're on the next flight to Hong Kong once we find an airport.
Shut up! Don't you understand that you're in the way, you little brat?
We might not make it that far.